Alright, guys, last thing I did, I'll post it. This is part two.
But I do want to keep having fun, so I've got something. Then there's me. I haven't been doing much to even begin to understand him. But maybe.
Bad.
I need to learn.
Go saying is there Kawaii Chan. Kawaii Chan.
We got one.
Zana.
What
Zana.
Rhymes with orange?
Donna Chan.
No, it doesn't.
Zane Chan. My chip. It gonna be a thing. Hee
hee. Go for it!
I'm a little smarter than that, Kawaii Chan.
The complete opposite. It's funny.
Fun?
Yeah. I'm actually having a great time hanging out with you.
There you are, Zane.
Huh?
No, you will not ruin it.
Kim! Ooh! Zane, we're going to be going to a haunted house tonight! Isn't that exciting?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Huh? Who's this?
Oh, right. This is Kawaii-chan.
I've met Kim before.
A pleasure to meet you.
Do you think you could be my haunted house buddy, Zane?
Haunted house buddy?
Well, I'm going to need someone to hold my hand throughout the haunted house. I really appreciate it.
Oh.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I need to think about that.
This will not get ruined by you, Go. I will kill you if you met with the chip. I will kill you. I will. Okay, back to business.
You know, holding hands, all germy and stuff.
I can wear gloves!
Kawaii Chan is not happy. She's wearing her tail! Weird. But aren't even.
At the end of the day, I'm not going to understand. Not this way. I guess. Part of me feels like a complete failure. I've had my own experiences dealing with jerks. Jerks who judge you for the wrong reasons. So why can't I use that to help him? Am I just overly excited about him being different? Or is it that excitement that's causing me to be ignorant?
What?
I
feel bad for F-Mow and Aaron. I can't believe that happening. She thinks all of this is her fault when it isn't. I hope he showed up this episode.
In high school, we were all about werewolves. And yet, I feel like it hasn't helped me. Is it because...
No.
Huh?
Hey, babe.
Oh my god, he showed up at the end of her talking to himself. I hope he didn't overhear everything. I think he did.
I wanted to talk to you.
Oh, sure.
I think I'm gonna go back to the resort. At least just for a little bit.
Why?
I need a break right now. Just to collect my thoughts. To be honest, having everyone around has just been so much lately. I need a breather from it.
I understand.
I won't be gone for long. Just a
La?
I'm gonna let my parents know.
Is it kind of like a break? No. Aaron, I'm gonna kill you.
Right. He needs to know what I'm thinking. I won't bring him down. This is about him.
Shut up, Kim. Shut up,
Kim. Okay, Kim, what's the deal? Why are you suddenly all over Zane?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Qui-chan, it's not me. Huh?
Kim, you don't have to tell her.
I need to, Zane. Qui-chan, I have a ghost that's inside of me that loves Zane, and it's driving me crazy. Huh?
Believe her, Qui-chan. Remember I told you other things happened when we were at the lodge years ago? This is one of those things.
So, don't think I like Zane because he's a stupid butt face. You wouldn't catch me with him in a million years.
That's right. Hey!
So, sweetheart, you and me in the haunted house.
Now I can see it.
Which reminds me, aren't you the girl who likes to ship things?
Yep.
Why don't you just ship me and Zane then?
What?
I mean, you seem to have a thing for shipping things. Give Zane to me. That way he isn't sailing the relationship sea alone.
Shipping isn't about just putting someone with no chemistry together. That's crack shipping. The kind I like is...
All right, everyone. It's time to get going. So just let me go get off-bound Aaron and we're set to go.
No, Apo and Aaron are both gonna be there. Shut up, phone.
Come on, Kim, let's go.
That is not owned by me.
Hurry, before things get even more awkward.
No!
Glad that was avoided. What? Don't ship anyone with me?
No, that's not it.
Come on, you two, let's get going. Last thing I want to do is make Melissa wait any longer. She's kinda crazy.
I don't know. I think she's kinda cool.
That's because she's just as crazy as... never mind. Let's wait on the dock.
What?
Yeah, I just want to go back to the resort for a few days. Just to kind of get away from everything. To be honest, I still need more time to get used to this.
Well, Aaron, I'm not going to argue against this. If this makes you comfortable, then we support you.
Melitta clutches them at the wrong time.
We understand that you, out of everyone here, is going to have a difficult time. And we're prepared to support you. Are you sure you don't want us to come with you?
No, I don't want to ruin anyone's time here. They all have been looking forward to this.
So you won't be going to the haunted house?
Not tonight. I'm sorry, Melissa. I know you've planned this all out.
No. As your sister, I support you.
Her face, though. Look at that face. I think I have, like, plain emotions. That's just hilarious. Lo. Whatever.
And I am butthurt about this, but I'll get over it. You are important.
No, you won't, Melissa.
Go.
Thanks, guys, for understanding.
You can catch the mini boat back. It will take you some time, but you can get back by morning or so.
Thanks. You guys have fun. I'll be back soon.
Aaron, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, Melissa, go pick up a romance novel or something. Or go find someone to fall in love with yourself.
No, that's too hard. I'd rather just cheer other people on. Plus, I'm old and lazy, so I don't even care.
Princess, you can ship me and your mother together.
Ew, you're my parents. Yuck.
She's hot. now old and still acts like that?
She takes after her mother.
Hey!
I can't wait to do that.
Aaron! Wait!
No.
Aaron! There's something I need to say to you.
Before this all happened, I think things are gonna go completely wrong. No.
I'm sorry for being an ignorant, stupid head.
What?
Wait.
I overheard about what happened to you and the pack at the park. And it made me realize a few things. One,
she's out of breath.
I've been treating you like every other werewolf I've met. And even though I had no ill intent,
Oh my god.
I didn't treat you like you. And for that, I'm sorry. I haven't admitted this. But I have been having a hard time getting used to the new you. I'm afraid I don't know what you like. And I'm afraid that things have changed more than I realized. That's why I'm defaulting. And I shouldn't be doing that. I'm sorry.
My deck, guys. Okay, back. And I think, look at Aaron. Oh my god.
Two, I realize that you are experiencing things for the first time. All my life, I've known you. I've known you as Aaron. Not Aaron the human. Not Aaron the werewolf. Not Aaron the ultimate.
I kind of got emotional. Oh my god. I'm so surprised. I hope things go back to normal. I
never understand what you're going through. But I want to make myself open for you. With that, Aaron, I can understand if you say no to this. But can I come back to the resort with you? I don't want to intrude on your time alone, but...
Thank you. One, I needed to hear that from someone close to me. You have no idea. It's hard for me to accept what's going on. But I need...
Oh, update now.
And two, I would never say no to you coming with me. I just wanted to make sure that you...